Well, congratulations, Tadhg Kennelly. Today is some achievement for you personally. You've done what your dad did.
Yeah, it's unbelievable. Very emotional, but great. Very, very happy. I can barely get the words out.
No, you're doing great, and thank you for doing this, because I know it is emotional, but I know you've also already met your mom, Nuala.
Yeah, I just met her there. Very, very emotional, so great day for her. Been through a lot, and I'm very, very happy. Put a lot of work, I suppose, leaving the first place 10 years ago. And I thought I would be here well before now at the age of 28, but very, very lucky to come back my first year and to reach an Ireland final and to go through what we did. And personally, look, like I said, the years haven't been too easy over there.
But tied to win the Premiership in 2005 and then to win an All-Ireland in 2009, I mean, it is a unique and fantastic achievement. You must be so proud.
Yeah, I am. Look, I haven't thought about it. Look, Marty, it hasn't really sunk in. Look, I've just been thinking about my father, really, to tell you the truth. So it's good. I'm very, very happy, man.
Right throughout the game, particularly when Cork started so brilliantly, they were up, I think, 4 or 5 points. Were you concerned at any stage?
Not at all. Look, we talked about it before the game. Cork are going to come at us, and we had a plan. And Dara O'Shea said it numerous occasions throughout the week, and Jack were saying, you know, look, we've got a plan. We stick to it, and no matter what happens throughout the game. If we go goal down, two goals down, and that's what happened. You know, we went 4 points down, and we ended up being 3 points up at half time. So it's a great character of the team. You stick to the plan. You stick to what you know. And look, there's great experience and a great bunch of lads out there. There's an awful lot thrown at them, and look, they were knocked so much throughout the years, and knocked again this year. And to do what we have is absolutely unbelievable.
A lot of people would be surprised that you actually came off because you were playing so brilliantly.
That's Jack. No, look, I think I had spent my money. I wasn't going to leave anything in the tank, and you can't afford on a player like Graham Kenty. Look, if I went into the game thinking I was going to try and save my legs, Graham, you know, really soaked me up in the first 20 minutes. So I just played my heart out as long as I could, and I was quite happy. You know, I did my day's work, and Dunnick has now came on and did his work, and we've got a bunch of stars that came on that were great.
Well, Tadhg Kennelly, I know today is a very important day for you and the Kennelly family, and I know Dad is smiling from heaven. Well done.
Thank you very much. Thank you. He isn't